but God is right next to you. And you might be saying, no, 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 I can't talk to God or think about a God of holiness because based on what I'm feeling right now, what I've been through, either he doesn't love me, this actually might be my fault. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. And he loves you.